Spider Queen Cave. This looks miserable. I don't see a world where anyone plays this game that isn't having serious problems in real life. Unless, of course, you're paid to play it. That's my toilet mug. Let's relax. How is this game so fucking big, by the way? 10 gigs? Like, what? Ten gigs of anime tits.
Wonderful.
Spectacular. How's your download speed so low? You know, I don't think it is. Downloading the wrong game. Okay. Who do you think will reach Diamond in League first? Lucario or Surefour? Surefour. If everything in the world is as it should be, Surefour will win first. There will be a glitch in the Matrix if Lucario somehow comes out with a W over Surefour. Lucario is the trash talk champion. That was crazy how bad Surefour was. I guess he got pretty drunk pretty quick. Did it just try and open VR? What the fuck? You are welcome to scan the code to join the group chat and give us more suggestions. Okay, I guess I hit determine. Okay. Let's cap it at 60 FPS. These games tend to be really awful when you try and do anything more. I'm not gonna fuck with my sense. Wait, there might be more shit, hang on. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, input. Game, subtitles open, travel speed slow, what the fuck? Sage mode? I just don't know. New game. It takes longer. Oh. Alright, huge cutscene. Girl power? I don't know if y'all see the poster. Let's go. This is hurting my eyes to look at this. Ugh. game doesn't have nudity in it, does it? She just like rotating. What?
Ah, 原来是个梦呀.
What language is this? Chinese? Okay. Oh, holy fuck. Oh, no. Game settings. I'm just... Sorry, it's... This is really annoying. Sorry, I gotta keep testing this. I don't know how else to do it. Okay, we're good. Is there a motion blur? Guess not. Just gonna have to play it. Continue the game. So what the fuck do you... Wait, let's go play on the computer. I didn't see the top left. F, interaction. Her birthday. Born on a Monday. What the fuck? Interaction. Wait, the year of the tiger is 1998. Virgo is August, born on a Monday. Okay, so August, born on a Monday. Oh no. How am I gonna do this? I don't know the order of the months. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, right? So a Monday, which is, does it start with Monday? I would imagine the two reds would be the weekend. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So it's going to be one of these. 3, 10, 17, 24, 31. But what's the order? Like, how do you write it? Is it like 03? 98? Or is it 9803? I don't know how Chinese do it. Why are you streaming without your helmet? Year, month, day. Okay, so 98. How long of a password? Do I type out the whole 98? At least 8 digits. Okay. Well, at least. Let's do 980803. Okay, not that. Ten, 17, 24. Okay. I could have just done the math. Okay. 10. 17. 24. Wait a second, that's not 8 digits. 19, 98. Okay, now it's 8 digits. I was thinking 6 is 8. I'm stupid. Okay, so we go 03. Incorrect. 10. 17. 24. Yes! Morgul Adventure. It's too dangerous to go alone. F picks up a sword to tab over the backpack. What? Are these potatoes? Oh shit. Ah. Fuck. Ooh, I got owned. Ow, bird. What is going on? Like, why? What? This is an actual game all of a sudden. What the fuck? Oh no. Ah. Fuck. I'm still going? Now what? What the fuck? Wait. I'm getting a phone call. Senior sister. What? Sister. Am I crazy? It said senior sister. Is this a translation difference or like a fucking just the porn meta? Okay, I've looted a key. Now is not the time to go out. Yeah, what? Okay. Do I need to freshen up first? What the? What do you want me to do? This is my phone password for the longest time. C for chance. I just doxed myself. I don't know what the fuck to do. Wait, click the power button. Watch your phone carefully. Wait, actually, okay. That is the strat, or the goal. Watch your phone carefully. Oh, the fucking... Okay, so find a jack. I mean, there's plenty all over the place, but I'm sure there's only one that actually works in this game. Okay, let me just try. Maybe I can... No? Oh. Maybe here? No? The fuck do I do? Press tab to open backpack. Okay. Plug the charging head first, then connect the charging cable. I'm confused. You're all saying drag it. I can't. Plug in the charging head first, then connect the charging cable. Okay, so I'm looking for a fucking jack. Which is what I was already fucking doing. Oh, there we go. Holy fuck. Okay, it's what I was fucking trying to do. Drag it. You have to fucking freak out. So you're telling me I literally just wait here. Play this game? Ugh. It fucking reset me. Nah, I quit. Jesus Christ. Oh, hell yeah. I can't see fucking anything. Holy shit. Oh. This is apparently normal. Okay. God dang it.
It's your DoorDash. Sir, you forgot your food.
Damn, this elevator is slow. This is not ideal. Okay.
抱歉，这是我刚买的一些模型，正准备搬回家。我真的会谢谢你。
What? What? So where's my car? Can I like beep beep, you know? It doesn't fucking do anything. Is that TikTok? Okay. All right, man. Oh, yo, this is my car, right? Damn. Wait, what is that? Dang it. This must be my car. What do I drive? Maybe not? Ooh. Fuck. Ah! I stabbed my own eyeball. Where's that coming from? The remote control distance of key is 30 meters. Guess that's not it, but it. I really thought that'd be it. Sounds like it's. Oh, shit. That's it. Okay, okay, here we go. Whew. Dude, where's my car? Dude. Dude. O-M-G. It's a sick car, though, TBH.
damn driving mechanics? Dang it. Wait, why is my car orange now? Oh, there we go. How do I get out? How do I get out? Let me out. Let me out! I can't see behind me, man. What? The car screen? Oh, there is a camera. All right. So, where's the exit here? Southbound or northbound? I'm gonna go northbound, maybe. Is this open? Oh, there we go. Massive cutscene. Damn, that was sick. All right, it's time to fuck my sister. What? Maybe I can kite it? Ah! Did he just like telepathically kill me? Bread? Bread and wine. Thank you.
The fuck?
Okay, okay. Is there another entrance, or did I just not wait long enough? Also, I wish I could fucking aim my phone, but it's just like... I'm just holding it down at the floor. All right, maybe he's wasted. Let me see. Is that the sound of a shower?
师姐，师姐，我到了，你快来开门呀！你这么快就到了？我在洗澡，钥匙就在门口，你自己找一下。
我的天，学姐家怎么这么有钱？我只是一个来自农村的穷小伙，她为什么会看上我？学姐，学姐开门啊，让我进来看看你。讨厌，人家正在洗澡呢，你不要来推门。
Don't push the door, I'm having a bath. I mean, what do you want me to fucking do? Okay. The entire fucking house can hear the bath or the shower, whatever. Sit and watch TV? What if I sit and watch the piano? Who the fuck? What? What is this?
我家里要是有钱就好了，父母就能送我去上钢琴培训班，现在只能硬着头皮上了。
Where's the couch? Is that a fucking... Yo, weapon. Hang on. Maybe I can get that door over there open. Hang on. Oh, shit. Wait. Okay, apparently I can loot this well. I'm trying to see if there's like a side door maybe I can enter through. The fuck? Nope. Alright, going back in. What do I fucking do? Wait, play the piano. Oh shit, okay. Wow. Oh.
You弹错了，给我重新开始弹。
Was she not? Was she just talking?
没想到你居然会弹钢琴。我还要洗一会儿，你再等一下。你就在楼下等我，不要在我家到处走动，也不要出去。
Is she just like casually normal inside voice talking to me across the house? And did that key just fall from the ceiling? What is this? I regret for a lifetime. I can't wait any longer. Yo! Okay, I've looted another key. Locked. Don't know the code. Locked. Living room key. Okay, well that slims it down heavily. Wait, what the f- What? Oh, hello. Gasoline? What does he want me to do with this? There she is. Numbers on the ring. That's a good point. Let me see that. Wait, how do I fucking... Who opened that? No, I don't think there's any numbers on it, really. I mean, is there anything I could do with the gasoline? Drink it? Okay. If this thing catches fire, it will cause a serious accident. Maybe there's like a candle or something somewhere? Oh, fuck. Oh. That's unfortunate. I thought I could. A lighter? Oh, shit. Okay. All right. Wait, where did I get that living room key, though? I forget. I have to go through all this again. Are you fucking kidding me? Skip. I don't care. Where the fuck was the living room key? I don't remember at all. In her bathroom? Okay. The fuck is she? Oh, she's literally right there. Holy fuck. All right. It's gonna be a little difficult because I'm gonna have to grab it and get the fuck out before she cuts me off. Oh, okay, I'm good. There she is. Yeah, that was close. Bang, boom, bang. Now what the fuck do I burn? Lighter plus gasoline. Egg in the same room as the gasoline? Oh. Well, there we go. Whoa. How many eggs do I need to find? She's up there. I don't want to fuck with that. Okay, I'm going to wait until I see her so I know. Excellent. I see one in here. I just got to get in there somehow. Okay, I know where another is. I see another one. So I need to find keys out here. How do I get... Fuck. Where the hell are these keys gonna be laying around at? More gasoline. Okay. Fuck. I don't want to get cut off. Oh. Fridge again? Really? There ain't nothing in that fridge, man. On floor left of the bed. All right. There's lots of different beds, but I'll try and get to all of them. Girlfriend's bed? Okay. I just want to confirm wherever she is before I go up there, because it's... I'm fucked if she cuts me off. Oh, okay. Go down. Go now. A Okay, a plank of wood. This is huge. All right, that's all I can do. Oh. Now, what am I going to do with a plank of wood? What is this game? What am I playing right now? This is trash. Hide in bedroom cabinet. Okay. Huh, fuck. That was spooky. Where is she? Aha! Fuck, it's a locked fucking door. Nothing. Fucking nothing. Nothing. Oh shit. I can hide in here. Okay. Fireplace, burn it? Sure. I still need to find a way to get to the other two eggs. The well. The well, sure, but I need an item that lets me, like, you know, like maybe I tie a bucket to it and I send it down. Bucket with well, there's a bucket outside. Okay. All right, I'm good. Fuck. The front door is locked now. I can't even leave, dude. Can I at least put things? I can't put things there either. Fuck. I got you for 3 minutes. I don't know, man. Nope. There's gotta be something with this ring, right? Didn't know she could do that. She's becoming more powerful. I'm scared. I don't know which way she's coming from. I already forgot. Check the basement door. I have. I don't think there's a single door I've tried opening. There's an interact on the beer bottles in the kitchen. Okay, here she is. Beer bottles in kitchen, you say. Incorrect. Fuck, she's going in the room. That bitch. There was something there under pizza box. Wrong. Kitchen is fucking clear, man. There's not shit here. That doesn't open. Okay, we're going to the bedroom now. We got plenty of time in here. Observation. I can't read. You're kidding me. Huh. Just take the book, man. April 18th, 2021. I saw that, but there was like a billion other dates too. Just so you know, that hissing sound is the spider freak teleporting somewhere near you. Interesting. Oh. She left. Stupid freak. I don't think that gives me fucking anything. Which way is she gonna come from? I don't know. Okay, I'm down. No, I cannot put the fucking egg in the fireplace. I can just hit G and it just drops it straight down. And there's two more eggs I need to fucking loot. Even if this spider wasn't here, I wouldn't be able to figure out where the fuck to go. It's in the basement. Oh, okay. Let me just fucking not have a key and open it. Find the key. Dude, that's a crazy good idea. A piece of... Wait, did it say a piece of metal? A piece of wood that looks like nothing special. Okay.
It actually has to be the fucking ring. I just don't know what. Oh. 1992-02-24. What? Didn't work. Zero, 2, 2, 4? Yeah, maybe. Fuck. Holy fuck. Okay, what the fuck? How do I clear? Backspace. Oh, there we go. So what the fuck? I don't know, man. 0, 2, 2, 4. Fuck you. More gasoline? How does this work? Critical illness notice. Put all the eggs in one spot. Yeah. I mean, I can't loot the other one, unfortunately. It's kind of fucking weird, but yeah, I gotta put, there's gotta be like that spot that I'm supposed to put them all. Another piece of wood? What the fuck? What do I do with the fucking wood, man? Okay, both of these are open now. Definitely the fireplace. I don't think it is. I feel like it's got to be somewhere where I can hit F and it like, you know, places it there rather than a random ass fucking drop like that. Damn, she climbs over shit. She's crazy. Probably the basement, honestly. Like, I bet there's something down here, like a sacrificial, you know, execution plate. All right. I need to read this. 0, 2020, 0, 4, 0, 1. 2020-0401. What the fuck does that do for me? I think that's just fucking lore. Or maybe I go to the diary? The safe? What safe? Oh. Oh, hey. I mean, I wish I could fucking read this. Use Google Translate. hold on. Maybe I can 2020-0401. Fuck. I don't know. 20-0401. I tried it. Ah. I hate her. I fucking hate her. 20-20-4-1. Okay. I mean, how many digits is this? It's got to be 6, right? Someone fucking read this shit. I'm telling you, I don't know what it says. 0-4-0-1-20-0-4. Nah, nothing. Fucking nothing. Top right on the page. You think that's... Fuck, back out, back out! Holy fuck, you stupid idiot. Someone look up a guide. Yep, there's got to be someone who did a playthrough. Save? Save? Relax. Top right of the screen. I mean, it just might be the wrong fucking code altogether. You know, like, it doesn't actually matter. All right, we're going to figure this out. I'll do it my damn self. This game is called Spider Queen Cave. Wait, what the fuck? Okay.
We got a creepy spider lady chasing me around a house while I hide in a cupboard watching Chinese TikTok.
Wait. I can use the TikTok in game? How? Open TikTok. I don't know. It's 2004. All right, let's just see. God damn. All right, I'm good. Back in action here. Introduction to Spider Spirit. As mentioned above, the spider spirit is afraid of fire, and there are two ways to dispel it. One is to burn itself, and the other is to burn the spider eggs it uses to capture the soul. The senior sister's diary mentions that her father once tried to burn something in the room. Is it possible to use these objects to find a way to restrain it in the room? Okay. Huge. Fuck! First floor bathroom key. Okay, so I gotta go downstairs here. First floor bathroom. Are we sure? You mean second floor? Or is this one of those where they, the first floor to them is actually the first floor? And like, this is the zero floor. This is the zero floor, I think. Yeah, oh wait. What? It's not working. Why is it not letting me use the fucking key, man? Go in the ring room. The ring room? Okay, good call, I think, actually. Oh, you right. It is the first floor. Damn. Suck my dick. Fuck you. Close the door. Omega gasoline. More wood. Another key? The glove room. Glove room. Oh, shit. Okay, a vice. That's not what I call them, but... Okay. What the fuck's a glove room? I don't fucking know. It's this. Or it's what? That, okay. More wood? There's a lot of kiting capabilities down here, so I feel pretty safe. Maybe oh. Oh, the barrel. What, does it have a fucking cooldown? Oh. Okay. All right. This is really inefficient, but... How many are there? I want to say there's like one more. That's three. I remember seeing one in a room upstairs that is still locked. There might be a key down here. And I have to find it. You have the key. The glove room. Oh, you're right. I never used the glove room key. You're right. I don't like going around these fucking corners not knowing where she is. Boom. All right, now I have the bathroom key. Is she? Oh, there she is. She's gone. Okay. There's a bathroom right over here. Massive loot. fuck? Alright, one at a time, one at a time. Big. Nah. She's fucking enraged. She is enraged. Wait, I didn't burn the egg. The biggest misplay of my life. Bang. Okay, I'm waiting for her to follow. Got the egg. Okay, kiting her. She's been kited. Bang, bang, bang. Light it. Bang. Well, that's worse. What? Still drunk and asleep. What does it want me to do? Why? Dark Souls. Elden Ring, dude. Subnautica, bro. Wait, I'm actually... Okay, it's a water level. There's a fucking moray eel down here. There's an entire fucking, like, biome. Am I getting fucking clobbered by something? Am I about to drown? A dragon ball? Wait, how do I feel like I can breathe in the water? Okay. Okay. Okay, so that was a full loop that did nothing for me. Where the fuck do I go? I mean, do I just try and swim up, maybe? Russell, what do you want? Nope, and then it just goes down. Oh, wait. But this is right. Okay, cool. Is that a fucking shark? What is this game? What the fuck? I guess it's in the bottom of a well in my sister's backyard, who I fuck, and is her soul's trapped by a spider lady who I've destroyed and turned into thousands of black widows. That's the story so far. Can't tell if that's a cave I can go through. Huh. Well, guess not. Fuck. This is awful. I have no direction. He's got something in his mouth. Hey, wait a second. Fuck, I don't know. Oh, maybe I just go up. I just leave. That's it. Okay, cool. Okay, well, I saw a piece in that shark's mouth, actually. Crazy, right? Like, y'all see this shit? Got it.
我怎么感觉有的碎片在移动啊?
I mean, fuck. If that's where if the pieces are, like, actually hidden that well. Oh, God. Oh my god, how the fuck? Now what do? I can't fucking see. Is that a fucking radar? Gotta be like, oh, literally right there. Okay. How many more are there? Oh. What? It's gone. What the fuck? Yeah, some pieces are moving around, you're right. Like the shark one. What the fuck? I actually can't fucking fit. I missed it? Did I? Oh my god, you're right. It's right there. Fuck.
我怎么感觉有的碎片在移动啊?
Easy. Oh, it's fucking moving. You piece of shit! I mean, now where? Does it say how many are left? Floating away. Ow. Fuck just hit me. Is that actually it? Oh, he did have one. You fucking little freak. Hey, hey, let me fucking grab it, please. There we go. Remember, this is in the bottom of a fucking well in my girlfriend's backyard. Don't forget that. Oh, my sister. Same thing. Senior sister. I'm gonna go to the surface and see if, like, there's more or something. I don't know. I feel like I've gotten... a large chunk of them. Maybe not. I feel like there's got to be more, actually. Thank you. can't go any deeper. All right. Please. I just want to hear the beeps. Any second now. Oh my God. It's all of them. That has to be it, right? It wouldn't do the fucking success song. Okay, maybe now I do the jumping. God damn it. Oh my God. Now what? Long press spacebar to jump higher. But to where? I don't have a light. Oh, shit. I see. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, fuck. I have to crouch jump this shit. Fuck. Okay. God, fuck, please don't let me fall. Please, fuck. Crouch jump. Oh my God. Please. How the f- God. Oh. I did it. Am I playing? Oh.
怎么会有血迹？这凌乱的人骨，这里。 该不会有什么吃人的怪物吧？现在往回走还来得及吗？
Oh no. Dark and darker, let's go. Alright, there's gonna be a monster patrolling, surely, right?What am I supposed to fucking do? Back to the beginning. Maybe I follow the red. That makes sense, actually. What?What the fuck? Okay, loop him. I've survived. Get owned.Do a loop-de-loop and pull. And your shoes are looking cool. I didn't live. Fuck. Are you? You're kidding me. I'm just gonna start running past him. See if I can, like, dodge the hit by just going super fast. I don't know where I am anymore. I'm lost. Yep. I don't know if he hit me or not.What the fuck? God damn it. What is my goal? Gonna follow the red again. Fuck it. Owned. Wait. Ah, fuck.
这蘑菇好像有毒。
Oh, I'm playing.Oh, okay, that makes sense. Fork in the road, I have to carefully observe. So because that direction's a little grayed out, maybe that's the wrong way? But I want to see. Maybe it's the right way?
小时候拉屎时最大的乐趣就是将爬出来的蛆一颗颗捏死。 这要是换了城里人了，不得晕倒在洞口啊！
This is a good time to tell some childhood stories. What does it want me to fucking observe? I'm just gonna go this way. I don't fucking know. Blinking lights, maybe? Oh, that's a dead end. Fuck, which way did I come through? Fuck it.
生死有命, 成败在天, 直接跳了。
What?
这些电线像是在输送能量。
Please, man. I don't know what the right way is. Well, this feels like a room. Follow the wires, streamer. Okay. Of course. Kind of hard to follow the wires right now. Kill me. Fuck. I wish I could just Mortal Kombat my way into the fan. Like, I see this wire, but what is it? Where does it go?
I don't know. Okay.
这些电线像是在输送能量。
The wires seem to be carrying energy. No way. What the heck? Okay, hold on. I feel like I'm on the trail now. Maybe? I'm on the trail, hold on. Fuck. Fuck, I'm backtracking now. Okay, but here's this wire. Oh, here we go, here we go. This way. Please, actually. Okay. Is that a countdown of some sort? Just wait, I think. Actually?
Was it like, alright, you've been playing for a while, go ahead and stretch your legs.
There's no way. Anti-refund mechanics? That actually might be it.
How long have I been playing this game for? Isn't it like 2 hours is how long you can play before you're not able to refund it?
Go under it. Okay, I'm Elden Ringing. I'm dead.
悬崖峭壁间还是有一条路径的，得耐心观察。
这难道是传说中的墨家机关道吗？ Okay. And I can't fucking see, man. Oh no. Oh, thank God. I try and make it to that bridge? I don't know if I can make that jump. No, I definitely can't. I'm not even gonna try. I think I just keep going down here. Now what the fuck? Oh no. Okay, 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 okay. Nice. Checkpoint? That's a misplay. Wait a second. Hold on. What if mid fall down, I hit F on the diamond for the checkpoint? I got it. I'm the best. I don't know what to say. All right, fall guys. Too complicated, couldn't handle it. It's really fucking hard with this shitty fucking type of mobility. Fuck. Bro. No. Duh, fuck. That works. Did I get the checkpoint? Make sure. I mean, now what? Oh, I see. Want me to go down even further? I don't know. I think it does.
Ah, fuck! Oh god. Oh, fuck me, man. I can't even run off. What? Huh? What? Fucking whipped it. Fuck. Did I get it? Fuck it. Damn, I think I can get there. Maybe not. Fuck! What? Fucking trash game. You're supposed to go up. You're supposed to shut the fuck up. Oh, wait, look at this. Oh, shit, look at that. All right. I overshot it. Get out of my way, man. I got it. What do you need from me? Now what? Now go back up? What? You have to activate all saves? No. No. It was a great game, guys. It was a lot of fun. I am done. That's it. Another unfinished game. How very unfortunate, guys. That is absolutely crazy. Anyways, have a great night. There is a POG ending. Okay, let's go ahead and see the POG ending here. I'll just fucking watch it. I'm not playing that. What's it called again? Spider Queen Cave. Okay, cutscene. Don't care. Driving. Collecting the eggs. It's barbecue time. Caves. Portal to another dimension. He goes through it. The guy literally didn't include the shroom trip. He didn't include it.
Oh my god, no. That was sick. What is okay?
What,
female college student, white, rich, and beautiful? What? I thought she was gonna be pissing on me or something, like the way her hands were. I thought that's what I thought was going on.
I don't
know.
Damn! Damn!
What?
Oh shit!
Wait, I'm gaming. Big dodges. Big dodges. Slice. Dodge. Slice. Dodge. Dodge. Slice. Dodge. Dodge again. Oh. What is this porn music? Okay, that's it. I won. I beat the game. First try. Anyways, that was it. All right, I'll be